Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
All right. Dial this. Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
sense to pop in store. Has more of what you're shopping for.
Holton's has super duper savings that will keep you saving all weekend long. This weekend only, at Holton's. It's the 25% off sale. 25% off the entire stock of women's and junior sportswear. 25% off all dress styles. 25% off all casual styles. 25% off men's and boys' casual wear. 25% off men's and women's active wear. Holton's 25% off sale means more money in your pocket. 25% more. If you want to score big on savings this week,
Holton's department store has more of what you're looking for.
Come to Holton's 25% off sale this weekend only.
Holton's department store.
At Holton's.
Looking for the perfect place for a romantic weekend? A luxury hotel where you can escape into a world of beauty, opulence, and romance. Come to New Bordeaux's most elegant hotel, the Royal Hotel, where guests are treated like royalty. With every desire, every urge, and every lascivious whim is granted with good cheer. Book one of our romantic weekend getaways and enjoy a bottle of champagne.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino, it's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
I hear looks like it's a little coming. Late for that.
Deal's a deal.
I don't know when I'm stuck.
Let's
in
go.
And time keeps dragging on.
Friends of yours, pussy-ass motherfuckers used to wait.
But that train keeps rolling. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
I need someone to kill these Barclay motherfuckers.
Oh my god, I'll be there soon.
Time to die.
Damn!
Nah!
Slow it!
Brown
just walking away and leaving all this to Sal.
I bet there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee.
Right there's the first batch. Cigars. Get that
well,
one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was Jack Nutsacks.
Well, if they freed me from this prison, that railroad train was mine, I bet I...
Whatever, man. Just go down the line.
Blow his ass up!
From Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Pile of horse shit.
Huh? Take him down!
Well done, boys.
Run for cover!
Eat this, asshole! Slip behind it!
He's all yours.
The kids joining the party! Dance, asshole!
If you consider shithole rice paddies beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get uglier.
Guess you ain't ever been to Ohio.
That shit's all him. Let's go.
In my sights!
here yet.
All before.
Okay.
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. But I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Taking cover! Taking my shot!
Coming through! Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches! The cockroach! King cockroach!
Enzo! Calm down, man. They can't even hear you.
Fuck him in the eye! God damn! Stand the heat!
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shaq's up at the castle. God damn. Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. I got this girl, Henrietta. Shaq's up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. I think I just missed myself. Where was I? Oh, right. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying. Smacks him a bit. Wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Streak. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Perla. Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her.
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood. But it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla. The love of his life. God damn, I miss those days. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
You and I are on the line here, Lincoln, and I'm expecting good things. I don't give a flying fuck who has what rockets. This turf, it's mine, goddammit, and I won't accept anything else.
I'm gonna ask you to be patient, Burke, and give everyone a chance to weigh in on this.
I got no idea which way you're leaning on this, and I get it, you two got history to call back on. At least one that didn't involve him trying to kill Sammy. But next time, I'd prefer you cool out with the games and just make the call.
Sorry Burke's all riled up. I know that's a fucking pain in the ass, but splitting this district up like you did just makes things worse. You gotta make a hard call here. And I hope it goes my way.
You got one more round in the chamber. Last chance. No turning back from this one.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
We know the struggle in ways others don't understand.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Do right by me, or they'll be hell to pay, Chalky.
I never meant for you to think I was taking advantage of you or our history, Burke. This part of the city is coming to you, and I hope this squares us up.
Christ, lad, you had me nearly shitting myself. Thank you for honoring our partnership here. Now get ready, because we're about to make a hell of a lot of money together.
So now I gotta go tell my guys their work was for nothing. Jesus Christ. This ain't going over well with them or me. Don't let this happen again.
My men do what I tell them to do. Their loyalty is unmatched. But when you pull shit like this, that hurts me, which in turn hurts you.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray painted "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. Since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
Hey, you know, that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.